What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come on, Atreus. Leave it be. More than how you wish.
I thought we were his family too.
We were.
Is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
When we get back, we really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr, this isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart words said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freya. But I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard.
Ah, but enough of that for now.
Gromtir Gar made over there.
Huh.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks.
How did he do it? How did that mad bastard keep us from sniffing him out for so long? Planting a raven in the broom closet was audacious enough. He also had to keep us from looking inside while he was away in Asgard. That addled act of his, the damage he performed, all a story crafted to render it beyond questioning how long he'd spend locked away in there. He counted on us to be sympathetic instead of skeptical. I'll never believe compassion is a weakness, but he sure used it as one!
Notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming this... casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
Even sure Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. A blasted raven, apparently, hiding in the broom closet. The house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.
Back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not so.
Go, Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surta.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
You said you know where to look for Surtur.
I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey. I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Niflheim. Hey.
Halka!
Head down towards that tower. We might be able to see the forge. Heads up! I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen. Hey, that's the other half of the broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a Mystic Gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trials. Look. Over there. Bifrosted! The winds, they're coming together! I think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this?
Hunch. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. I can hear the fort.
Go!
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Alka. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Go!
Dan's sigil arrows don't work on that. Out. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Oh! outcome.
Out the!
Let us find Surtur.
Gotta be him.
You will ask.
Hello, Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on.